Hello, so I want to use a semi-eastern topspin grip. I'm going to have a contact point at half arm length. I'm going to fully extend the follow through with a straight arm. And so just topspin. To aim for an anti-clockwise follow through. Kind of a high toss with the same half length follow through. Thank you. So you can see that anti-clockwise finish.